厦门的海鲜真的太好吃了，哎呀，吓死我了！
那个里面是海鲜是吗？
对，海鲜。哇哇哇哇 ！There's so much to look at here. Wow.
你是中国人呀？
我都是。
对，都是对的。
我
升级的房间。
什么？
它也有叶子。
叶子？
那边的树
啊，这个是棕榈树哎，知道吗？这个是在很热的地方才有的，因为厦门是南方，是很热的地方，所以才有这种树，知道吗？什么？哎呦，外面漂亮吗？
看那个结果，
这个不是马戏团，这个应该是会议中心。
我们刚刚在那边，可是现在外面在这边，那边是马戏团。
We arrived our today's dinner restaurant. That's called 大排档.
大排档.
Yeah, a new word you have to learn when people eat outside in the evening. That's called 大排档.
大排档.
Yes, with a very local authentic food.
Should we order some of these?
我又吓死我了。妈妈不喜欢奶，她不想要给我月饼。我不要，我不要。我不要去看。
They have an Alaskan king crab. I really want to try a whole Alaskan king crab, but it's so expensive.
How much? Let's check.
It's 258 per 500 gram. It was like 2 kilos at least. So that was like 1,000 yen for one crab.
妈妈宝贝，爸爸要吃一个那个阿拉斯加的大螃蟹，咱们要给爸爸点吗？要还是不要？
想。
来来来，大家觉得要不要给他买？说要给他买了，请举手，请举手。
But this place is famous for seafood, but this crab does not live here. This crab lives in like an Arctic ocean, like the Bering Sea. It doesn't live here. That's why it's so expensive. I feel like, how much is it to go to Alaska? How many crabs do you have to eat to save the plane ticket? My stomach says, do it now.
This is 4,000多.
Yeah, it's like 2,000 almost, 2,500.
So here?
A bowl of boiling water. It looks delicious. What am I supposed to do with that?
You don't know what's that for.
Is it for washing?
Yes.
You know, I'm a Guangdong Ren. What is it?
对，弟弟很淡定，他一直都这样，大家都说他很淡定。
My wife claims that木瓜 papaya juice is great for producing milk. Maybe. I've never really liked papaya, but I haven't had it for like 10 years, and I've never had it as a juice, so let's see.
干杯！
干杯！Oh, wow, there's a lot of stuff in here. I thought it was a soup. This is a porridge, if anything. Look, it's definitely seafood. You know, there are shrimp and clams and other things in here. And then there's a whole bunch of bits, which I'm not sure what are. Snails, something. Let's try it. Pure seafood essence. And not in that heavy, gross way, in the light, delicious way.
我们现在在一家海鲜大排档，这家大排档是我们今天下午打出租车的时候那个司机推荐给我们的，在厦门这边排名很高，人气很旺的一家。我只是尝了第一个汤，就觉得超鲜美，超好喝，
好吃，好吃，好吃。
Oh, a thick, delicious broth with the chewiest, delicious, most delicious-looking clams. Let's try it. perfect. A little bit of chewiness, it has that steaky seafood flavor. It tastes like pure fresh clam. Look at that. Oh my goodness, there's so much meat inside of this piece here. Oh yes. You know what I'm noticing about this one? No garlic. Seafood fensa, but no garlic. Let's try these fensa first. It's crab. No garlic, no nothing, just crab. So much meat. Wow. Huh? These ocean crabs are the perfect lazy man's crab. If you love crab, but you don't want to deal with all the bones and the hard shells, this crab is perfect. It has so much meat inside, and the shell, compared to most crabs, is really not that bad. You can easily chew through it. Very delicious, very beautiful, very, very easy to eat. I was so close to ordering that enormous Alaskan king crab, but like, 1,800 yuan for one crab, that's just a little bit excessive. Like, but mark my words, someday I will eat an entire Alaskan king crab. I promise you.
Why do you look a little bit scary?
I ordered them exclusively because their shell is so beautiful. Look at that. It's like a little cow kind of pattern. Well, taste test is canceled. I cannot get it out. How do you eat these? Tell me, please.
One eternity later.
I managed to extract it. There's what it looks like in all its glory. Let's see. Just like with the bigger conchs, it has that steaky texture. Oh, that's good. I love these. This one's for you, my love. Not bad, huh? Not bad. The challenging bit of today's final dish is this. It looks like a piece of charcoal. Let's try it. Not only is the outside completely black, it's like bluish black through and through. Look at that. That is the craziest looking thing I've ever seen. Is this tofu? Squid ink tofu?
I don't know.
It must be. Look how crazy that looks. I've never seen anything more black. What does my tongue look like? Tofu. Can I go? As scary as that looks, it's actually very mild and pleasant and delicious. I absolutely love it.
He wants something. He wants to eat. He's pinching
me. When he watches this video when he gets older, he's gonna be so envious. Why? Why would you do this to me? I only got to look and you ate all this delicious fresh seafood right in front of my nose. I'm drooling so much. How could you?
这两天我们吃的全部都是海鲜大排档，厦门的海鲜真的太好吃了。明天我们想去尝试一下正宗的闽南菜、姜母鸭呀之类的，我也找到了几家不错的餐厅，还有一些小吃。
Morning.
Hey you.There's so many things here I've never seen before.
Yes.
What on earth is this?
It's written here.
Hua, oh, Hua Shan. Hua Shan Tang.
This is Kejia, it's Minnan. And then, the Xiamen Shui Mian, Xiamen Noodles. How are
you? Ooh, it's sweet. I thought it was so good. I'm almost done. Is that Fujian specialty? Okay, that just looks like baby food. What is that?
Taro.
Taro. Mashed taro. Okay, I mean, I'm up for trying it. It looks very sticky. Yeah, this looks like, it looks and smells like building material.
Oh my god.
This looks too crazy not to try. It reminds me of the tofu from yesterday. Look at that, beautiful, light, frothy noodles.
The one on the right is the local specialty, 沙茶面.
Time to try this scary looking sausage. It's not a blood sausage. Why is it black? No clue. It's just a delicious sausage.
when sitting with him, I feel like I should be.
Yeah, I would love that.
That does taste good.
Yeah, very good.
At Shaman People, you guys are fantastic in a kitchen. It tastes good. It tastes very good. It just tastes like a bowl of normal noodles. I'm not sure I'd be able to identify this as shaman noodles. It just tastes like good noodles.
He's
really into hamigua.
我们老宝贝被这个花惊呆了，看了半天了。
That's a scary looking plant, huh? If ever there was a plant that said don't touch me, it's this one.
Well, we have arrived. What are we eating?
沙茶面。
This is so interesting. This looks more than anything like Thai red curry or something with lettuce leaves in it. It's very thick and the noodles are thick and spaghetti-like. Are these shaman noodles?
Yes, shaman.
Yeah, very local, very southern. It has a delicious smell of peanuts. Mmm, heavy, powerful. Sweet, and it's gotta be a coconut broth, coconut milk broth. It makes me think of like peanut butter with chili sauce. It's delicious. I like both of those things. Very, very different bowl. This one is light, airy. This is a good bowl of noodles if you're just a little bit hungry. That one over there, that's a meal. That's a proper meal. I would call these summer noodles, and those winter noodles, which is odd because we're in Xiamen. This is really summer most of the time.
我本来计划是去厦大的，但是我发现厦大旁边有个曾厝垵，所以我们决定先去曾厝垵，然后再去厦大啦。同意吗？
哦，
同意吗？来来来来来，给你介绍一下，这里叫曾厝垵，是一个春秋影视小镇。
Oh, is this like a snack street like in Chengdu?
Yes.
We just ate. Why would we eat before coming here?
I'm moving.
You're reading what?
Things.
Wow.
There's so much to look at here. Wow.
He's so excited, yet he can't see anything. He's just excited to be here.
怎么样？你看你感觉的。
这里面是海鲜是吗？
对，海鲜。
谢谢，10块钱对吧？
对。
Oh my god! I don't know what it is I'm eating. Some sort of jelly with some sort of worm inside.
Seafood.
。You know what? That's pretty good.
Really?
It tastes like. I mean, do I like regular liangpi better? Yes, absolutely. But it's just a nice, cool jelly with a little bit of seafood flavor inside. It's nice. There you go, wormy dealies.
我有点很饿。为了你们，我吃一口。大家就为了我这一口，给我点个赞吧。我的天哪！
It's falling apart. Biden.
No.
Ah, you did that on purpose. You did that on purpose. It's pretty good, right? It's pretty good.
味道还不错，但是我不敢再吃了，我不敢吃，我有点害怕。
You want to be a Chinese princess? She just woke up. You charming the girls? Huh? They thought you were cute. This reminds me a little bit of your wedding dress.
Yeah.
Do you want to wear it? I'll give you. It's the
What do you think, Zhang Zhang? Are they pretty? Very beautiful, huh?
Wow, what do you think? Do you like it?
My beautiful princesses, your majesty, your majesties.
Are you gonna have pretty pictures taken as well, huh? Pretty princess pictures. You wanna send them to grandma? And wipe what? You just gotta be happy for your sister and your mom. Oh my god, you're pulling the air so hard. Let go, you scoundrel. That's not funny, it's so painful.
Hello, 大家好，我们现在在厦门的曾厝垵，这边好像是小吃一条街。今天我跟穆娜两个人都换了厦门这边的簪花，我们看看小吃一条街都有什么好吃的，大家跟我一起去兜一兜逛逛。
我给你，你给你看看，人家小姑娘很漂亮，你看，看到了吗？哎呀，你看她好漂亮。
奶奶都说你很漂亮了，是不是啊？
These are the cutest little dumplings I've ever seen. Have you seen the baby dumplings? Go, Emma.
Good,
Emma. Good,
Emma. Good, Emma. Good, Emma. Good, Emma.
Nice. 你好，
谢谢。刚买的18个拇指瞬间包，这一下子就吃光了。你这个也太快了，味道怎么样？ Is it too dry? Looks pretty boring.
This one's pretty boring.
Yeah.
I don't think there's any meat in here. It's just 虫 and 芝麻。
哎呀，买呀，快呀，买快啊！哎。
I can't imagine screaming like that all night. My voice would be completely dead.
我真的超想吃这个姜母鸭。夏娜的妈妈给我推荐了一家，这边在厦门排名很高的一家闽南菜、福建菜。咱们现在去试试。
福东南乐村，老黄。
Yes, yes. 妈妈。
Here you are again.
What?
Mark my words, I'm gonna get you one day.
I gotta say, I thought Sichuan food was by far my favorite. Fujian food, especially here in Xiamen, you're up there, you might actually be number one. I've been super impressed with the food we've had so far. So delicious. All right, there you have it. Our final dinner in Xiamen this time around.
Duck sounds.Looks and smells incredible.
A Xiamen specialty.
Let's give this a try. It's a good duck, but I prefer the seafood. It's a fine duck. There's nothing wrong with this duck. It's a good duck, but I feel like Khao Ya is a better duck. Whereas Xiamen seafood, incredible. I've never had better seafood anywhere.
Okay.
That's it. What do you think? Is it delicious? Give me some chewing ASMR. That sounds great.
我太难了。What does that even mean? It's a glove.
Let's see what the little princess thinks of this duck.
哇，你想要一个鸭腿吗？
耶！
耶，给你。
好的，母老宝贝，吃吧。
鸡腿腿。
这是鸭腿。
吃鸡腿。
是什么味道？
鸡的味道。
好可以吧。
To one more delicious dinner in Xiamen. Thank you for a great vacation.
干杯！
干杯！
感恩。我来之前，我在网上看都说厦门的人都很友好，大家真的超友好，觉得。
我其实湖北人，他们都是我们的朋友，同学来玩的。但是我现在在。福建工作
啊，原来如此。
湖北没去过，
下次有机会，
我们下次去吧。
Chinese people are so lovely. I don't remember the last time I met anyone in Denmark who did anything like that. Just a sweet, genuine stranger.
Okay, 你和父亲都飞过来，去海边了。
我们真的好喜欢厦门啊！我觉得厦门它这个现在的温度刚刚好，不会特别热，但是呢又不冷，就是这种可以穿裙子的季节，所以既可以去海边玩，又可以穿裙子的这种感觉真是太好了。所以现在我们选择了厦门这个城市，做的这个决定真的是非常非常正确呀。Maybe it's easier on the grass, baby. On the grass, grass here. 哎呀，你看你叫的，找了一个不用晒太阳的地方，让我们来玩沙子。你们要跟厦门说再见吧。
拜拜，厦门。
拜拜，厦门。
苹果，厦门。
我们来，记得是苹果。这边是厦门，不是